does work. Oh, that is a different phone.
Oh, is it? Is it? Well, somebody's actually here. Hi. Let me call you right back. I'm doing a scene.
Yeah, that was what was wrong. Camera,
action! Rachel! Monica! Jesus, sorry.
Yeah, even a little wider.
Yeah!
Chandler, I just figured out who you are.
Honey, you gotta see this. This is like the size of my arm.
So either the dog goes, or I go, okay? Either the dog goes or the mime goes.
Did you two?
Oh, Monica, come on. You know I don't sleep with guys on the first date.
David Crane, Kevin Wright, Mara Kaufman.
Anymore!
Okay.
Happy birthday, Grandma. Better to be over the hill.
This gate comes with a phone.
Yeah, apparently a bunch of the invitations weren't delivered. There was a problem. Sorry.
I dialed the wrong number.
Okay, good.
Phoebe, what about friends of your grandmother? I mean, Phoebe, what about friends of your grandmother's? I can't.
I know.
Phoebe, what about friends of your grandmother's? Do they not have the recipe?
Let's go back to
Phoebe, what about friends of your grandmom? Doesn't they?
Grandma.
She uses sex as a weapon.
Fine. Thank you for warning me. At breakfast, I'll be on guard for...
And she uses sex as a weapon.
Fine. Thank you for... What is it? Thank you.
And she uses sex as a weapon.
Fine. I got it. We'll just do the same one line at a time.
Yeah,
what? Only Jim.
I got an Emmy. What?
I knew you were gonna throw that in my face. That was 3 years ago. She apologized and apologized. What more do you want?
We want the last 6 years. This is what I'm looking at. What more do you want?
With the system. Good God, I'm so dramatic!
Oh, I can't believe you're nominated for an Emmy.
No, no.
Oh, soap opera, just award.
What?
I don't know.
Right. Maybe I'll try it some other way.
Oh, I can't believe it. You're nominated for an Emmy.
No, no.
Oh, soap opera, digest award.
No, no, it's...
Soap Opera Digest Award!
No, no, I'm up for a sudsy!
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that.
I'm sorry, it's just like a geyser in here.
Your mouth, you mean?
Yeah.
Okay. No, we cannot let her stay, because if we let her stay, she will stay here forever.
All right, well, I'll see if they can cancel it. Or maybe they can just put eyes on the hoogies and we'll say that it's... All right, well, I'll see if...
Well, get it out.
Oh, I'll get it out. I'll get it out.
It's just getting it out that counts. It doesn't matter the sequence or the timing.
All right, well, I'll just see if they can cancel it. Or maybe they can just...
It's funny. I can't wait for you to hear it.
Okay, it's,
Don't do it!
Don't do what?
I have to, okay?
Don't do it!
You hear that?
Oh my God, oh my God! You can't, you have, I don't know, what do I say?
Okay, now what is my first line?
What did we agree?
Okay.
Yes, that's right, but also Hanukkah. What is it?
Your pardon,
Oh, yeah.
So don't take any food. I will go
and
back
right. I know
right
all of his lines.
Yeah. All right, let's go back to the
I used to love to play restaurant.
Yeah, not as much as you love to play eat. You know, I can't do it.
I understand that feeling so well.
He cannot play at our wedding. Everyone will leave. It'll be like when he rapped at my bat mitzvah.
Your bat mitzvah? Again, I got it, Rach, okay? Let's start sailing. And I want to go over there to that boatload of girls.
Oh, okay. Is that what you want to do?
I don't want to go, yoo-hoo!
What happened? Look, Chandler, I told you, don't tell anyone about this dog thing.
Okay, now let's jump.
It's like, I'm not finished.
Oh, well, it sounds...
I won't.
Sounds to me.
I won't. I will not.
Okay, well, where do you think she'll be? Where can we find her?
I don't know, maybe in the city.
Well, yeah, when are maybe she's up in Greenwich Village. Okay, look, I didn't read the box before I opened the box, and you can't send the box back before you've opened the box. That's not right.
I bought it.
I didn't read the box before I opened the box. You can't send the box back once you want to open the box.
Hi.
Hi.
And cut. That's a wrap.